To tell our tale, our jobs are not for sale, 'cause all we do is drink our beer.
We don't want to share, for kindness we don't care, hoping that Lynn don't know we're here.
Maybe we're
it comes as no surprise, there's red lines in our eyes.
We need our jobs at any cost.
We can drink Labatt's, wear those funny party hats. Heaven knows 4 years are just enough.
To me and you, to make the rumors true,
it's time to take Tom's empties back for dough, you know.
It's way past 6 o'clock, and Fraser's down the block,
waiting to make his entrance grand.
He would probably hit the roof. Those lunches at Puccini's are a scam.
Puccini's is a scam!
If Bert and Connie knew what those sales guys were up to, heaven knows 4 years are not enough.
And if we should fail, the check is in the mail.
And Maggie understands the reason why.
If we book,
we book
some spots, and they don't get on the air,
they'll be hell to pay.
For God's sakes, we're sold out.
If Tom to rants and raves, we can all
not enough.
Let's get our purpose clear. If not, call an engineer. Or if the bridge is bust, we'll have more mirrors. Now with his license granted, Bert and Schaefer both have rented. This now has a reason for its cheer.
Yeah!